The Knights have the first possession of the game. Snapping a pass to Perreault. Bounced off the boards to Sackett. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And the loose puck captured by Torres. Through center, he knifed it away. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The backbone of both of these teams are their excellent goaltenders. I would suspect both squads are going to try to get the puck to the goalie's feet and cram the front of the net looking for rebounds.
Good work with the stick by Crosby. Detroit's in their own end, carrying it off. Puck is thrown to Faust. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Loose puck, good defensive denial. And possession seized by Sacking. The Red Wings carrying it in their own end. Directing that one to Torres. Knocks it away with the stick. Skating with it now in the defensive zone. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Clean win on the draw. Trying to go to Sackett. Goes back deep for him. Pitching it to Faust. Detroit's looking to head man up the wing. On to Torres. Broke it up well with the poke check. And he hatches one. Grabbed that one and held on. Just a bit under 9 minutes have been played here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. They win the draw. Score! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well. Yeah.